our kids can stock. The kids can stock racing betting along with our underwater ROV challenge. That's underwater a lot of challenge. Long story short, they go to the islands of Flowers now for their third year, taking an ROV that they built that we paid for, that we trained their teachers. And these kids are going to help look for down the road to their air crew that are going to our lives. Little bar racing has completely transformed their entire size and population. Right here with high school. All schools all around the state are working with us to try to really make valuable, relevant, and purposeful so that we can get talent to stay right here in Michigan and do what we want to have them do right here to support our industry. Partners are everywhere. Ford Auto Company, Nissan, and of course, Canada. Intro stepped up and provided us.
Ended up getting a domesticated, of course, like a street 400 bucks that you can afford.